going on?
Turned it into a tricycle.
Oh yeah?
Oh, shit.
So far, it's a nice trail, anyways. Bunch of different little trails off of here. This seems to be the main road though. Old logging road, I guess. Down the hill.
Mountain goat?
Yeah, she was swearing for a while. To Magone Road, so this did go through to Magone, but I don't think it was the trail that I was on before. There's lots of trails off of Magone. You get over to Escape from here and all the way across to Dorian. Chris is gone. We got the new Maverick. I gather he likes it. In the dusty conditions. the roads to explore off of here. I've done most of them. Not all of them. Back when I had the old Brute. Daryl and the Polaris Razor, 800. We're just waiting for Craig on the Brute Force. There he comes.
All of a sudden, Daryl wasn't there.
That's a 750. Wasn't sure. This cutoff goes across to Escape Lake Road. So we're going to be heading over that way. Lots of little butterflies. All the bugs are starting to come out now. Warm weather. All the leaves are starting to come out on the trees. It's May 23rd. We're almost into June. I don't know what all these little blue butterflies are, but it's almost like it's raining. Be nice to see a bear today, but I haven't seen any sign of them being out yet. There's been reports of bears here and there, but I haven't seen anything yet. Just birds. Not even a chicken yet. And we're at Escape. Now it's gonna get dusty again. I'm gonna let Chris get ahead. And dusty! as you start being able to see the windmills in the distance. I don't know where Chris is headed from here. Turbines straight there. I don't know if we're going over that way or where we're going. Activity. Got a dump truck. Must be working down that road there. If they're coming through here, they must be, they must have made this road right through to the other highway. Wrecked it. When did they clear all that out?
Last winter or last fall.
Oh yeah?
Or east-west.
Okay.
That's like a highway back in there now.
Yeah, it looks like it. That used to be a nice little road. But they're doing work on transmission lines. That's why they cleared the road out. Some bear crap. Well, there's at least one out. See all the windmills all the way across the ridge. If you can see it on this camera. Let them go ahead. We left our camper out in the bush. Been doing some drilling here. That's probably what it's for. Core samples. Those are all core samples. The drilling, diamond drilling for gold or whatever around here. Weather vane tower in the bush here. I didn't notice that. Okay, we're going down here now. Trying to get down by the lake, I think. Not sure where we're going here. I don't see anything on the oh yeah, I see a lake coming up. Yeah, we're going up to a point here. The lake.
Okay.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Much better ride. Lunch break, just heading back out of this trail. I'm gonna go try some more trails. Oh, where's everybody?
They had to turn around. We were already turning around.
Oh, there they come. What's going on?
Turned it into a tricycle.
Oh yeah?
It was a trike.
The nuts fall off or?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Well, the guy that I bought this from, I never took the wheels off. But yet, Thursday when I took them off, I needed a power bar.
Really? Oh, yeah. Well, you're taking up the whole friggin' thing. Yeah.